way, the word is, and I'm going to talk about this later, I've never met Jay Leno, but I know a lot of folks that know Jay Leno have been on his show. And they've told me Jay Leno brings up, you know, hey, Alex Jones, you like him? I like his show. And then about a year ago, we got contacted by the Jay Leno people, one of their main producers. They said, well, Jay wants to get you on. He listens to the show every day. And we listen all the time and get a lot of material from the show. And I said, really? And they said, oh, you'd be surprised. And then later they said, no, it's too political. They won't let him. Well, that's the article out today, Infowars.com. Was Jay Leno canned by NBC for criticizing Obama? And he would make jokes that were just, I mean, completely obvious that, you know, that, hey, there really is a big bro in Washington, and he really does listen through the NSA to you. And jokes like that. And, hey, you know, he said you could keep your doctor, but now you can't keep it, but he never said you couldn't keep it, even though he said you could keep it. I mean, that's good comic material. And Jon Stewart's done it some, but his brother's the head of the New York Stock Exchange, and he's really kind of a made man. And everybody's turned against Obama, so he does a little bit of it, but he kind of makes it a joke. Jay Leno, here's the deal in Hollywood. If you're libertarian or conservative, you're gone. And they don't let you do it. See, Stewart's a liberal, so he's then allowed to attack Obama just because Obama's so unpopular, they're deserting the sinking ship. But Jay Leno is a libertarian, is a listener of the show. And I'm not saying that's the reason he's fired, but that just gives you an example of why they don't like him. Jay Leno's a really good guy from folks I know that know him. Paul Watson asked the question, was Jay Leno canned by NBC for criticizing Obama? And I should call Watson, and I'll go ahead and talk about this. I mean, we have the emails, the calls. I mean, I can prove it if people want me to, but we were contacted by Jay Leno's people repeatedly a couple years ago and then late last year. And he was going to try to sneak me on there, try to get me on the schedule. He talked about me many times on the air over the years. Jay Leno was the first national person. I've been on a few national shows, but in 1999, he talked about some of the stuff I was doing. It was very obscure, very weird. No one knew why I did it. No one knew who I was. Jay Leno obviously did. And now I've learned the last few years that Jay Leno, again, we'll come back and visit people in the powder room, the areas they have in and that's not the green rooms, the dressing rooms. And they walk around and say hi to the guests in the guessing room, in the dressing rooms, and he's brought me up to quite a few people. And again, it's not like the show's even that big a deal anymore in media. It's just that the ratings were actually going up compared to other shows, and the word is they canned him because, again, he was not a total communist. He was not a total authoritarian. He was a free market guy. And they got rid of it. And this is what they do. Just like James Woods said, he's been told since he criticized Obama, he'll never work again. This is a guy that made $15, $20, $30 million a year.
Many anthropologists and archaeologists believe that before man even discovered the power to harness and use fire, we were involved in agrarian activities. That is, taking the seeds of plants and then replanting them to produce more. The very foundation of our modern civilization and human culture is centered around the planting and cultivation of edible plants.
Here are some of the amazing deals at InfoWars Seed Center at InfoWarsShop.com. The Survival Seed Vault by My Patriot Supply features only the finest survival heirloom seeds for a robust and hardy garden, even in the toughest times. We also have starter varieties of the deluxe seed packages for fruit, salad, salsa, peppers, medical herbs, and more. Go to the InfoWars Seed Center at InfoWarsShop.com.
And remember, the revolution against tyranny is growing.